So we see by Srimad Bhagavatam, everywhere glorification of only bhakti and
bhakta, both, everywhere. And in Srimad Bhagavatam has been written, without the process, following the process of bhakti, anyone cannot be happy in their life. This bhakti has been divided by Sanatana Goswami three classes, three
stages.
Jnani Bhakta,
five.
Jnani Bhakta, Shuddha Bhakta,
Premi
Bhakta,
Prem
Par Bhakta,
Prematur
Bhakta. Gopis are beyond this limit. Who are Jnani Bhakta? Prahlad Maharaj. Jnani, Nirvisheshvadi, and Tattva Jnani are different. Here Tattva Jnani. Prahlad Maharaj, in whole world he see Krishna. And in Krishna whole world, he is Samadarshi. All good qualities in him. So, in Srimad Bhagavatam, Prahlad Maharaj Upakhyan is told, if anyone wants to begin bhakti, he must follow Prahlad Charitra. And second, Ambarish Maharaj Shuddha Bhakta. We will explain. Third, Premi Bhakta Hanuman. Prempar Bhakta Pandavas.
Buddha.
And
Prematur
Uddhav. One thing also, mixture of bhakti and karma, mixture of bhakti and jnana, mixture of bhakti and yoga, they are not pure bhakti. Among them, karma mishra bhakta is dhruva. He will explain about dhruva. We should try to think why dhruva is not told shuddha pure bhakta. If you have any worldly desire of heaven, mukti, then you are not pure bhakta. Krishna cannot be happy by that.